education as a whole. It's not just subject to what's in the building and the brick and mortar building. It's everybody in the community.
Fighting for our students, fighting for our teachers, and fighting for our profession.
We're molding young minds into growing the next generation, and I think that's awesome.
I wanted to be a part of the school, not only as just a teacher, but as an active leader, where many voices become one.